7 to 5 this morning, the downtown YMCA back open after that break-in that we told you about over the weekend. Rockford police still investigating the suspects potentially involved Saturday night through Sunday morning. They were not able to open during their normal time, but they were good to go by early morning, late afternoon.